Ya Ali Madad. From the DRC Jamaat, we wish the entire global Jamaat Nowruz Mubarak. Nowruz is known for new beginnings and springtime in many countries. In the DRC, it is marked with heat and a move towards a drier season. However, what remains important is that we too have an opportunity to mark new beginnings in our life. And at this time during COVID, it is important to remember that each day provides us with an opportunity and a moment to reflect on what it is that we would like to start or perhaps have an opportunity to have a do-over, a new beginning at something we've been trying. To our Jamaats around the world, we wish you an enormous amount of courage and good luck for your new beginnings. In the DRC, 2020 marked a challenging year. However, as a new council, we came together, became a new team, and more importantly, we faced the challenges of COVID. And this set the tone for this year. We continue with our programs, with our training, with all sorts of new ways of bringing our programs to the Jamaat online through webinars or Zoom or any other new methods we can find. This is truly a new way of working for the DRC Jamaat, and I commend all the National Council members and their teams and the volunteers that continue to work hard to bring to our Jamaat the programs we have always brought them. I wish everybody good health, keep safe, and more importantly, stay strong. These are difficult times, but there are some promising news out there, and inshallah, we will return to a new normal very soon. Once again, Nowruz Mubarak from all of us to you.
We are fortunate to celebrate Nowruz today. On this happy occasion, we pray for the global Jamaat's good health and long life. May you have happiness, prosperity, and remain strong on Siratul Mustaqim. We pray for the Mushkil Asan for our worldwide Jamaat. Nowruz Mubarak.
May good thoughts, good words, and good deeds be with you always. May every day of the new year glow with good cheer and happiness for you and for your family.
Like birds, let us leave behind what we don't need to carry. Grudges, sadness, pain, fear and regrets. Life is beautiful. Enjoy it. Nowruz Mubarak.
On behalf of ITRIP DRC
and on behalf of the Akan Education Board for DRC,
we would like to wish you all Nowruz Mubarak.
On behalf of Chairman Moez and AKHB DRC, I would like to take this opportunity to wish our Jamaat across the world Nowruz Mubarak. May this new year bring each and every one of you health and happiness. On this joyous occasion of Nowruz, I would like to congratulate our entire Jamaat for their efforts to reduce the spread and risk of COVID-19. On behalf of AKHB DRC, I would just like to remind our Jamaat to continue to practice the guidance given to us against this global pandemic. Inshallah, we will soon overcome as one Jamaat. Stay safe.
Behalf of Women's Activity Portfolio DRC, I would like to wish you all Nowruz Mubarak. During this time, it's really important to remember to spread positivity and remain united as one Jamaat. There are lots of opportunities available amongst us. So let us take advantage of this opportunity to upgrade ourselves. We pray on this day that you all be blessed with peace, unity, happiness, importantly good health, and may all your good wishes come true. Amin. Nowruz Mubarak.
Nowruz Mubarak, dear Jamaat. On behalf of the Human Resources Development Portfolio, I would like to wish you all an excellent year, one that will bring you much more happiness, inshallah, than the previous one, of course. And I just wanted to take this opportunity to circle back on the month of December, when over 150 volunteers of the Jamaat, both badged and non-badged, submitted their evaluation of their satisfaction and their learning needs. And what we've discovered through this unique survey is that a large proportion of our volunteers are looking forward to receiving soft skills and technical skills training, such as social media development skills, finance skills, English language. A lot of the volunteers actually asked for French language courses. And over the course of the next 12 months, our portfolio will endeavor to provide these programs to you through the Personal Growth Task Force, through its collaboration with ITREB in terms of AKDN knowledge and other related portfolios. Once again, a very happy new year to all of you. Navroz Mubarak to you and your families. Yali Badal.
On behalf of safety and security team, we have been ensuring, the whole team has been ensuring that the Jamaat is safe, the security, the safety, and that the Jamaat is taking all the precautions during this pandemic year. And we are sure to continuing doing the same until this pandemic is over. On behalf of safety and security, we wish you all Nowruz Mubarak.
The year has been one of many challenges, but has also been a year a lot of learnings. It has been quite an exciting time for the communications team, who has been tremendously active with a series of webinars from all the boards and strengthening our social media platform to reach the Jamaat in various parts of this vast country. We hope to bring more informative content to the Jamaat this year using these platforms. On behalf of the communications team, we wish everyone Nowruz Mubarak.
Nowruz is a time of new beginnings, and even though we're experiencing challenging times, we must look to the future with hope and courage. This is the new normal, and let's adapt to it. Nowruz Mubarak. With best wishes for good health, safety, and lots of happiness in the new year.